Hello YouTube and welcome to my channel. My name is David and today as usual we will analyze a project that I personally found interesting. But first, an important warning, this video is not financial advice. Investing in any project is a risk, you should remember this. And now, let's talk about the project. This project is called Luni. This project was created and released on the Ambition Terror blockchain. This blockchain shows good security and the number of deception on this blockchain is much less. This token was launched on November 14. At the moment, its market cap is more than 700,000 UST. This is an excellent indicator for such a project at the early stage and I think this project will be a great access. Luni is a meme and utility token released on Terra network. Unlike many similar project, Luni will have real utilities and function like integration with NFTs, staking and reward system, mobile application plus Terra-based wallet and real events for the community. The project has its own NFTs that look very interesting. I believe that each project should have its own NFTs and trading platform for the buying and selling them. Signed this market will have a future. Genesis NFT collection is available on nowhere.art. It will be integrated with upcoming staking functionality. NFTs will boost staking reward significantly. More NFT collection are coming, including hand painting owners. Team released first P2E game just for days after the launch. New game already released too, and you can try to play in both right now. It's really interesting experience, so I can recommend it to you to try it. In this video you can already see gameplay game, but I think you will better try it by your own hands. Project are already listed on Namex.com, soon to be listed on CoinPaprika, CoinGecko and CoinMarketCap. Project have been verified by CoinHell and approved the main page. The project works transparently and all its transactions are publicly available. You can find more links about transaction in the project community in Discord. As the project team consists of many experienced and people who previously working in companies such as Microsoft, IBM, Nokia and many others. Which means, what the project team knows exactly how to develop their project in the future. Mobile application integrate with P2E games in being developed. It will be possible to check the graphs and track your portfolio in it. Project will be listed on Multiply DEX and CIX. Project are going to deliver first custom-made wallet on Terra. This is going to be a significant future. This project also has very detailed economics, where the distribution of the tokens for each separate part of the project is described qualitatively and closer to each person. I consider this a very well composite economics and I think to tell dealers for this detailed information. In addition to Telegram, this community also has a very well developed open network such as Instagram, Twitter or Discord. You can freely communicate with the project team and its community in them. The project also has its own YouTube channel where you can learn in detail how to buy this token and many more useful announcements and news about the project. The project also has its own roadmap. A complete roadmap is of great importance. This usually indicates the high professionalism of the team, that the team has a clear plan for the development on their project. But what's more important is what the team clearly follows its roadmap. If it's not, they don't make any sense. Before I start to review the project, I watch the project, its team, the announcement and come to the conclusion what the words of this team can be trusted.
We'll see what happens next, but at the moment everything looks very transparent.
I personally spent 2 days communicating with the team and this potential version of the project in a Telegram chat. Unfortunately, I didn't receive an answer to all my questions, but the answer to the main question we received, I didn't arouse any suspicion. As the chat activity are really like the asset, the project has strong shillers and meme creators, and in general, the project looks mature from the point of view of audience and is ready to achieve its goals.
Guys, I want to share my own opinion about this project, because it seems to me that this project deserves more attention than many others.
The thing is what the project is really unique in its kind. I like what we can already get a gaming experience by trying 2 games for the project team. You know, in DeFi projects are mostly built on promises. Team draw a social picture, show its investors, promise large scale.
But in the end, after collecting money for the pre-sale, team stop working on the project.
Therefore, I think it's very important to make sure that the team intention are serious before making a decision to invest in a particular project. In the case of this project, we can already see the fruits of the team hard work. We can try as many as 2 games, look at the NFT collection. In principle, the project looks very mature and ready for a full launch. In my opinion, this is what makes this project unique.
There are a lot of games now, but there are very few teams that finish what they started and really see it themselves a goal of creating something more than useless fundraising. Therefore, I believe that this project is worthy of your attention, including my attention too. I am investing in this project and I am not ashamed to my audience about it.
By the decision to invest should be made only by you. My task is to highlight the project, to tell what strength I personally found it. This is really cool project that interested me, but don't forget that we are in the DFI sector and finding such a project is a great access. That's why I keep looking for new safe project for you. Bye bye everyone.